Hi, I'm Don Spacht from Apogee Electronics, and I'm here at UniqueSquared to tell you about the new Apogee One for iPad and Mac. This is a complete redesign of Apogee's very popular mobile recording interface, the One. If you're familiar with the original version, you'll see that this model has grown a bit in height. That's because there is now a compartment in the back of the device that accepts a pair of AA batteries for completely wireless recording on iPhone or iPad. The device can also be powered with an included external power supply or with USB bus power from a Mac computer. The body of the unit itself has changed from the molded plastic of the original version to die-cast aluminum with a rubber base, and the overall feel of the interface is much sturdier and more durable. Through the included breakout cable, the One provides one XLR microphone input and one high-impedance quarter-inch instrument input, just like the original version. This new version can record both the microphone and the guitar to two separate tracks in your digital audio workstation simultaneously. Unique to the Apogee One is the high-quality omnidirectional condenser microphone built into the interface itself. And the mic on the new One for iPad and Mac is even better. It has a significantly larger diaphragm, lending it an even smoother sound and improved bass response. I'm currently recording my voice with the One's internal microphone into Apple's GarageBand. The USB connection has been upgraded from USB 1.1 to USB 2.0 for lower recording latency. And the analog-to-digital converters have been upgraded for recording at sample rates up to 96 kHz, with even better sound quality than the original version. Apogee's direct digital connection to Apple's iOS devices means you have the full functionality of the One available to you on your iPad or iPhone through the free Apogee Maestro Control app, and the One will even charge your device when connected with the power supply. In the box, you'll receive the One's breakout cable, a clip to attach the One to a microphone stand, a USB cable, and a 30-pin iOS cable. At the moment, lightning cables are available separately in either 1 meter or 3 meter lengths, and a short lightning cable will eventually be included in the box as well. For more videos and sound clips, visit apogeedigital.com, and to get one for yourself, head to uniquesquared.com.